In this unit, I will be discussing how conflicts of interest arise, what can be done, and how they can be avoided. It is important to be aware of such conflicts so that you can be mindful when making financial decisions. Not all conflicts can be avoided, and therefore there needs to be a framework in which unavoidable conflicts can be managed.